You need to freshen up that gear.
This legendary fight!
Burgos is full of shit. That's just a rumor.
There is not faith.
Oye.
You're here!
Is blue? So you know, I'm a badass radio DJ. Okay, that's a lie. But you inspired me, Danny, with your guerrilla-ness. I dream of my sexy voice, Maximus Matanza's music, and Libertad's message all over the airwaves. I call it Radio Libertad. I dream of you spraying a logo all over Maria Marquesa's shitty propaganda. Here's spray paint and some bombs I made to make handing out flyers go way faster, okay? Counter propaganda right into the machine. I got chills. You feel it? Down there? No, it's just me. Oh, okay, cool, cool. Yes! Oh, I can't wait to tell you and follow see this shit.
Paulo's busy again, isn't he? He sent you to help me?
Let's grab a ride.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Gracias.
Si no lo hice cuando estuve en mi comienzo, ahora no me puede la cura.
Jim, you've got soldados heading your way.
Shit. Drop it, mierda.
Hola. Watch out for that.
Hey, that's some info.
What do you got?
Maria Marquesa Productions is where Maria films all her propaganda. She treats her workers like shit. Go help them out.
Thanks.
Si tú quieres rollar, dale, sale pa' la calle.
Bicho, my segunda.
About fucking time. You're slower than my shits after I ate too many plátanos.
I swear to God, Bicho.
What you waiting for? Spray the posters, plant the bombs, get the fucking word out. Radio Libertad is waiting to be born. Correle, chop chop.
Good spot for Bicho's flyer bombs. Planting explosives in a public area. What could go wrong? Throwing out some trash. Nothing to see here.
I know I heard something.
Put that away!
Oh, shit!
Join the effort.
Bombs away. I have a career here.
Will help us rebuild paradise with speed and ease.
Looking good now. Bicho, going pretty good so far. Nice logo.
Gracias. Just keep those edges clean, okay?
I got it, Bicho.
Like, keep your wrist loose, okay? Smooth strokes.
I got it. Cojone.
Love you.
Our culture.
destroys everything we have struggled to build. The only way to stop this virus is to destroy it at its source. Clara Garcia, we cut the head off the snake and leave the rest of the Libertad terroristas to rot.
Secure borders protect Yara's identity. All requests for travel, both domestic and international, must be government approved. Failure to seek approval when considering travel.
I better get back to my graffiti.
Plan properly for a stress-free trip.
Keeping those wrist loose.
Anton Castillo.
Chaos is a disease. Viviro is the cure.
Hey there.
Hey. I'm good. One more.
Demasiado causa el comportamiento criminal y la desesperanza. Beber moderadamente es ser un yaran verdadero. Se perjudicará a cualquiera que beba excesivamente en un lugar público o privado.
I attended a funeral today. One of our soldiers. One of our finest.
Check that one out.
A famous Yankee once said, the tree of
Bicho,
must be refreshed.
I'm done.
No, man. You're not done. Are you ready for the next step?
I'm ready.
Okay, so Maria's on her way. There's a banner she's gonna unveil on live TV. And you are gonna swap it out for our banner instead.
Oh, I am, am I?
It's high up, but you can get there, right? You think Clara's gonna like it? Yeah, go team!
I'm into it. Go team.
desastre. The True Yaran Academy can guide individuals back to a healthy, productive path.
Whoa. That's a view.
Bicho, I can now add vandalism to my list of capital offenses.
More like the list of shit that makes you a fucking badass! Come meet me at the gas station outside town. Kurele!
Mira, it's starting!
And now for a special announcement.
Hello, my beautiful foreign friends. Any questions before we begin?
Minister Marquesa, are you concerned that...
How do you respond to rumors that Diego Castillo is your son?
I don't. Diego Castillo is the first son of Yara, and an example to all true Yarens. Now, it is my pleasure to unveil the construction of the Anton Castillo True Yaren Cultural Center. Páguenla inmediatamente. You see? This is the kind of cultural pollution we are fighting against. We just need to borrow your phones and your cameras.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit! Oh my god, Danny! We have so much to do! I'm blowing my own fucking mind!
Danny, the dream is coming alive! Radio Libertad, baby!
¿Qué? You're on the air?
No, but we are so close I can taste it. Come to my ranch.
Why?
Because I'm there. Isn't that reason enough?